Hello, dears. It is I, Mr. Jackdaws, direct from Oxmouth College, to bring you one sort of last word of the year. It's been a great 2022. Has been a period of great upheaval in many ways, and I imagine that upheaval will keep upheaving for yet some more time. Chiefly in the art world, there's been of late tremendous disruption created by these paintings and artwork generated by artificial intelligence. You know, as if artificial intelligence is better than real intelligence or human intelligence. In any case, I think it's nothing to worry about. And as a sort of an effort to provide some solace to some of you painters and scribblers and cartoonists and illustrators out there, and writers too, and musicians as well, I composed a little poem that I hope you will find comforting about this very subject. We shouldn't really be surprised that art's become quite mechanized. It isn't quality that dictates good art, it's the marketplace. The arts endure, I'm sure you'll find, but here's a thought to bear in mind. Remember, you're a work of art, no matter how you got your start. The lovely colors that you choose to decorate, your clothes, your shoes, the pace and rhythm of your speech, the way you jog along the beach, your soft expression, smile, and poise, your joke that everyone enjoys, your front teeth where the sunlight glints, your labyrinthine fingerprints, that tune you whistle when you're bored, like many things that go ignored are yet expressions made by you, which pass before our field of view and are a source of lively light illuminating winter's night. AI is fine, but for my part, you are a priceless work of art. Well, dears, thanks ever so much for listening to me this year, and I hope to speak to you quite often from Oxmouth and places all over the world next year. And in the meantime, have a happy holiday, and from all of us at Oxmouth College, England, ta-ta.